Hello everybody, my name is Caretaker and I'm back from the grave bringing another episode of Don't Starve. When we left off, I managed to find adventure mode and looking into it, and I kind of knew myself, but the winter biome is honestly the hardest one to get through. So this is a very unfortunate find for me. I mean, it's fantastic that I made adventure mode, but it's not good that this happened. So I need to stay caught up with wood and flint and all sorts of stuff like that. Luckily, my heat stone is keeping me nice and warm. But I was looking into it, and what you want to do the first day or two is just gather like crazy while you still can. I'm gonna keep dipping into my fire real quick, see if I can get my heat stone more on. There it goes. You want to gather up all that you can. Excuse me, I'm getting kind of sick. And then you want to immediately move out and try to... Really? Damn. Oh, are you kidding me? How am I freezing already? Wow. This mode does not fuck around. What's this do? Oh. Well, that's cool. Do I have enough for another fire? I need a... There we go. I'm just going to keep making fires to keep myself alive. It's pretty much all you can do. Sorry, like I said, I got a cold coming on. Well, good. Let night approach. Why am I glowing red? That's not supposed to happen. Huh. Strange. What I need to do is capture some of those little buggers over there so I can make some rabbit earmuffs, but unfortunately, I don't think I have all that much for traps. I suppose I could. Yeah, I want to do that. I want to make rabbit muffs. Rabbit muffs. Rabbit earmuffs. Let's do this. Set trap. One set trap. Grab this. This. I should probably go do this. Add fuel. Keep my campfire going so they don't die. Chop down lots of wood. This way I will have plenty of wood to work with my fire. I'm not going to actually plant any of the pine cones. Those are going to make perfect firewood. That's all they're going to be used for. And hopefully I can make some rabbit earmuffs and that'll help me survive a little bit longer. My food is pretty good. I should probably eat. Crap. I'm an idiot. I was thinking I probably shouldn't have eaten that because I could have easily cooked it and gotten more from it. Oh, carrot. Perfect. So I'm cutting down all the trees. None shall live this night. Ah. Click, click. Okay. I got it. Please hit it. Hit it. Ah, damn it. It's close. Okay, let's keep cutting down trees. So day one, we're basically just going to gather up and try to find the entrance to the next area as fast as humanly possible. All right. Being stingy. Let's see. Can I refine this? I don't think I can refine it. Crap, I can't refine it. I need to make some rabbit earmuffs. Alright, that'll keep my heat up. Just keep chopping down trees and grabbing what I can. Now, if I was starting off on a summer biome, I'd probably have done a lot better. Oh, I scared the crap out of me. I just heard a sound. I'm like, no. Please. Sentinel strength is low. That's not good. I swear, my axe is just burning through. I wish I could make a straw bed. If I could make a straw bed, I'd be set. Or a straw roll. Sleep through the night. But I think you freeze to death if you don't have a fire going anyway. As you can see, my stone is keeping me nice and comfy, which is awesome. and it actually counts as a light. When it's maxed out, it will count as a light, which is good. I'm gonna go ahead and cook these. Just eat one to keep my, yeah, I'll eat two. I'm gonna keep my hunger up. And as you can see, the heat stone does count as a light source, so. As long as it's at max, it'll keep you warm through the night, and, well, that's not good. All right. Unfortunately, it doesn't keep you all that warm. Was that true or is not? What the hell? Meh. Oh, it's where the fire went down. That's better. Okay, now I should be good. Just chopping you down, right? Really? All right. Jesus. Go back to the fire. Wonder why I'm losing so much heat so fast. I guess it's colder at night as well. That's probably the reason why. That's gonna be a problem. I'm low on grass too. That's what I'm probably making traps. They suck your grass very quickly. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is hope for two rabbits, gather up more wood, and just keep making fires. I think that's gonna be my best bet, is not focusing on just finding like carrots and stuff like that. Just finding carrots, moving my fires, collecting ash, and just moving. The best thing we can do right now is gather and move. So, come on, are you kidding me right now? All right, Jesus. Man, you freeze so quickly. This is ridiculous. I need the rabbit earmuffs or I'm gonna die. Are you kidding me? I have a heat stone. Temperature, okay, this thing's gotta be bugged. There's no way. And I'm already freezing. What? Does this help? No, it does not. That's gonna help. No, why am I taking damage? Yes, I caught one. Awesome. That's gonna really help me out. Yes, I get it. You're freezing. Stop with the dramatics. Good lord. Come on. I just need one more. No, I don't want to drop it. I want to keep it. It's firewood. Come on. One more. Come on, Mr. Rabbit. Get the hell out of the hole. It's rabbit season. I'm off the little bugger I carry, and he's just chilling. All right, I get it. As you can see, winter is absolutely brutal. A lot more brutal than I was expecting. I literally get to chop, run back. I'm running low on food as well, so that's gonna be a big problem. Do I have enough time? No, I do not. Oh god, get back. I'm just gonna go pick up that carrot, screw it. You're not eating it, right? Yeah, you're not eating it. No buggers. Yes, holy crap. I'm actually gonna take the traps with me. Awesome. I think that gives me... Oh god, I think it's destroyed. Alright, that should let me last a little bit longer. Not a while, but it's enough to move around a bit without freezing. So, I would really like to find the Tusker brothers. I can't remember the Macintosh or something. I can't remember their names. Point is, when you find the brothers, you can kill Big Tavish, maybe? I don't know. Point is, when you find them, you can kill them and they drop some gear. That's a chance, anyway. Signal is low. Alright, come on. I'm gonna wait till tier 3 and then I'm gonna... Crap. A tier 3, I'll probably make something. That is a very bad sign. Alright, time to make a campfire. Not a bad spot. We got lots of flowers. Stuff for food from Flint. Yeah, you're freezing. I get it. Shut up. I should have bought some more stuff for rabbit earmuffs. Oh god. Make a garland at least. That's nice. Which am I running out for? I need grass. That's gonna be a problem. Crap. I'm good. Really? Driving me nuts, game. Driving me nuts. Make a garland. Equip that. Just, I want to keep the durability on my earmuffs high. So, just couldn't cook. Eat up. Yummy. Eat that for some extra health. Center strength is low. I wish there's a better way to work it, you know? Because as of right now, I have no clue which way to go. There's nothing going through my head as to which way could possibly be the right way. And I don't want to stop for the night either, but I don't have a lot of grass. If I can make a lot of grass, it should be okay. I could fill up my heat stone and then move on. I might do that. Oh, thank goodness. There's a lot of grass here. If I can load up on grass, I could probably go from fire to fire to fire and attempt to find it. Oh, I didn't know we did that. What's that over there? Okay, I should probably get back. I don't have my rabbit muffs on. My rabbit ear muffs, this is where. Oh god, where's my fire? Fire, where are you? Hello? Are you freaking kidding me? How did I lose my fire? Well, I'm a champion. An absolute freaking champion for losing my fire. Ah, crap. As you can see, I don't do well in ice areas. I know I'm not very talkative, but I've never gotten this far before, so I'm really excited to possibly win one. What if those bees have popped out and killed me? Oh god, what the hell? It kills you? I was unaware of that. I'm going to die. Crap. I have no kind of health item either. What can I do? Eating carrots only gives me plus 3. I'd have to kill those guys, but I don't think I can. See survival. Yeah, it's all locked. That is a shame. And the log suit's in here somewhere. Yeah, I can't refine without that. I could make a grass suit, but I'd have to drop my backpack. I don't have a lot, but I don't think it even gives me any warmth, though. I mean, it might. It would be good if I could attack, but I need everything I can get. I'm just gonna have to suck it up and hope I don't get caught in the cold anymore. Or as soon as it hits me, I need to get to a fire. Okay, so 18 health. I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably not gonna make it. I'm not good at winter biomes. I'm terrible at them. The signal strength is low. Okay, let's equip this. As I said, I've got a heat stone ready to go, so I'm just gonna try my best. I didn't realize that the cold hurt you that badly, or I would have been making fires more. So I screwed myself on that one. Or maybe it's just tier 3 hurts you. I think that was my problem, is I shouldn't have gone to tier 3. So let's just keep moving. I better get ready. Maybe I can just equip a torch and burn something down. I might do that instead. Just get a torch, burn something, keep myself warm, and then move on. Okay, I've already been down this way. Which way haven't I gone? Okay, looks like we need to go this way, because this area looks closed off. Let's go this way. Before I do anything, though. That should keep me warm for a fair bit. I wish I could exterminate it. Let's see, am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Okay. Let's pop some carrots. That'll give me a little bit of health. I'm just trying to get my health back up. Let's let you. Thank you for the warmth. No, please don't burn me. Please don't burn me. Thank you. What? It's a dead end over here, too? My god. I cannot win. Been a while, so let's burn you. Yeah. I know. Some grass going. Some carrots. Get the flint. Because I will not be wasting my time on rocks. Not gonna do it. It seems like a waste. Huh. Well, that is a problem. Good. I'm gonna take this charcoal. Doesn't solve my food problem, but it does give me free burning materials. I somehow managed to walk around in a circle. I'm just going to circle around it and see if I can find it that way, because this thing using signal strength low. Maybe I could get away with just doing that. Let me go ahead and nom these petals. That actually gives you health. So I'm gonna nom the crap of the petals. Ooh. There's a good little fun. Oh god, no. No, I need to light something. Whew. Okay, we're good there. No, oh, I didn't want to do that. No, crap. Yes, I know robot needs food. Sorry, buddy. Hey, at least you're warm, right? Yeah, you're warm. Shit. That was bad. I did not mean to do that. I keep picking flowers and keep lighting. It should be good, though. I wonder where this place could be. It doesn't look like that big of a map, though, either. So it looks like I could be okay if I just keep on the move. Oh, that is very bad. That is very, very bad. Oh, shit! Oh, come the fuck on! Are you kidding me? Wait, I can go back? Oh. I didn't know that. Well, shit. Will it send me back to the same place, though? Huh. Please not winter. I can't handle winter. I'm so bad at... Okay, then. Alright, first things first, find earmuffs. You give me a red gem, a dark swat? Are they seriously starting me off with a dark sword? No shit. Oh, they're not giving me a dark sword. He actually screwed me. Thank you, Maxwell. I appreciate that. I gotta knock down this. Do I have enough for a campfire? I do. Alright, I get it. God, stop. Man. Is that what I think it is? What the hell are they? Oh god, yes, an ice staff. You have hooked me up, game. No, you haven't. No, you haven't. No, you haven't. No, you haven't. Oh, God. No, you haven't. Oh, God. Are you fucking serious right now? What is this shit? Oh my god, it gives me difficult and it gives me even more difficult. I can't fucking wait. Look at all this crap I have on this guy too. Alright. Well, we're gonna keep trying. I mean, there's nothing else I can do. I hope this doesn't get too repetitive for y'all. I mean, I'm gonna beat adventure mode if it kills me. This is so frustrating. My god. Maybe I'll get lucky this time. Really? It finally changes. Oh, good. It's not a winter one. Yeah, I did. Screw you, dickhead. Wait, was it yellow? It looked different. Ooh, it was yellow. Usually it was blue. I don't know if yellow's good or bad or what. Alright, let's gather up our materials. Get ready for a fire. This is a much better start. I can handle this area. Sorry, dude. I need wings. Wings are good because they give you free health. So I'm going to hold on to that. One problem is it does go bad. Oh, it's raining. Oh, awesome. Click. Thank you. It's a shame I don't think this fills up your stomach, though. So I'm going to load up on materials since this is a good map to start off on. I don't know how big it is, though. That's one thing I am worried about. Is that a fire? That is a fire. And seeds. Huh. Seems as if each world gives you something to survive on. If I could find manure, that'd be great. I could start a farm, make some crops, and really survive this one. I don't know if finding the portal keeps all of your items, though. That's what I'm worried about. With being in adventure mode, let me keep all my items, since I'm not technically from my other part of the world, or no. A little bit. How's this look? Maybe low, but it's yellow, so it could be good. I don't know. Stock up my Oh. I'm pretty sure, check my sanity. I'm pretty sure this is considered night. Let's see. Good on food. Got 5 more petals to go. Definitely want to get some of this for firewood. I'm not going to really go all out in this world. I just want to find the portal and get out. And unfortunately, in this game, if you die, you have to restart adventure mode. There is no, oh, we'll go back to chapter 3. No, once you're dead, you die, you restart. So hopefully that won't happen too much. Okay then, hello. That was my freaking log, you ass. Never seen a tree like this before. Huh. Same in Lumpy Earth. Well, at least I got some charcoal. There it is. Kind of make a trap. If I can carry something over, I'd love to carry some earmuffs with me. I might make some just in case. But for now, I am just going to farm up. Get myself on a good path. Maybe make a torch and just spend the night exploring instead of sitting around a fire, since there is no winter to stop me. And hopefully if I get the winter world again, I won't get screwed and have no items and have the freaking hounds on me as soon as I start. Hounds are hard to kill even when you have the right gear. Maybe I'm just terrible at this game. That could be it too. Well, no, I know I'm pretty terrible at Don't Starve. I like it though. I mean, it's definitely a really fun game. If you're into this, don't let my poor gameplay dissuade you. It's still a fantastic game, which I enjoy very much. I'm just no good at these kinds of games. I'm lucky I can do anything in Minecraft. It usually ends up me digging out a bunch of crap, making some houses, and that's about it. So yeah, that's all I need. I'm good. see. Let's gather some twigs. I got charcoal, which is good. Kind of sucked that I had to lose that tree, but... Ah, yes, garland. Perfect. Bling, and we're looking sexy. The mushroom. Which way am I going? I'm going to walk up a bit and see where I'm at. Okay, I am going to uncharted lands. So that's good. Let's check this. The mining road. It's yellow now. That's bad. It's blue now. Okay, I think yellow is probably good. But there's a lot of flint and flowers and other stuff up here, so it's kind of hard to ignore it. Let's get my grass at 30. Check out whatever's over here. Maybe make a torch and we'll just bolt straight down. I think we're going to do that. Now some carrots. Yummy. Let's see. Let's get this carrot. What is this area? It's very dark. It's pretty dark. I want more logs. Yeah, I want more logs. I do. I'm good on flint. That's always a good thing to have. This axe is going to break soon. I need to find a lesser tree to knock down. Nope, do not waste the durability. Alright, well this is fantastic. A nice savanna biome. If I can find some beefalo, I should be able to... Shit. Well, not that, but... Should be able to find some manure, and then I can make some seeds, and I can just load up on food before I have to go. Talk, 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 talk. Perfect. I'm just gonna grab these. I'm just gonna make a torch. I'm gonna swap out the dividing rod for the torch and just alternate between the two. And hopefully find some beefalo. Very tempted to make a pickaxe and get this thing busted open, but I don't know. I should do that. Let's make a torch now. Yeah, this is definitely not the right way to go. What's the materials, though? That's what worries me. My torch, there it is. Let's move onward in our expedition. Okay, clearly down here was the right way to go, so we're just going to follow this way. As much as I enjoy finding beefalo manure and other items, I don't know if it's really worth it. So I'm just going to keep going this way. That's all I needed to know. Thank you for the help, sir. Oh, crap. Let's be light. Oh, I actually lit up quite a bit. It's not bad. I'm not really gonna treat this riddle with the most respect. Ah, thank you. Perfect. Lots of light to go on, lots of flint, a few flowers. Let's keep going. I should be able to last the night with this torch. Ow, 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 stop. Ow. Got a torch exhaust. If there's enough stuff burning to keep a survival rate high. Or not. I could stand very corrected. Oh, perfect. I didn't make an axe yet, but I will keep these ashes with me. Let's go ahead and remake my axe. Bing! There you go. Okay, we're going down, right? Where the hell? What did I do? I am silly. Not sure why I did that. I don't need any more grass. I need to stop picking grass. Am I good on twigs here? No, I need twigs. Let's check the... Oops, I did not mean to hit that. Sorry about that. Running road. It's yellow now. Okay, which way are we going? That looks like a dead end this way. We went down this way, and it was a bad way, so let's go down this way. Let's changing. The hell is... Is it raining frogs? What the hell? It is raining frogs. And they are going to kill me. Wow. I don't know if this is working or not. I'm just gonna try to clear. Oh shit. I'm just gonna run around and try to avoid the frogs right now. I don't want to pick anything up because if they hit me, they're gonna take an item. Let's go this way. Oh god. Awesome. Thanks a lot. Really? Well, shit. I'm so confused. We came this way. Oh, sorry, I should be killing these frogs. Let me do that. Where's my... Can I make a spear? Wow, I cannot make a spear. Son of a bitch. Come here, Mr. Frog. Well, oh god. Never mind. As you can see, frogs are pricks. I need to find some. I should have got that rock and got the gold out of it. Now it's blue again. Is blue bot? Is blue bad or is blue good? I'm just gonna keep running. Screw it. This is the tip I was told, was to keep running and hope you find the portal. Well, that's one way to do it. Crap. That's another garland. That's more food. Good, good, good. Reckon, oh crap. That's not a happy sight to see. If I could find a wormhole, I'd be really happy. Did he drop a berry bush? A bush hat, hell yes. Let's drop that. Bush hats are good because if an enemy's attacking you, it'll think you're a bush. That's a good find. That's a good find. We're doing good now. I'm not wasting any time. No time wasted. Let's do this. No time wasting. Oh god. We're gonna avoid the frog. I'm just trying to stick to the edges. It looks like we've cleared out most of... Oh, this entire place is infested with the damn things. This is gonna be difficult. If I can... Aw, yeah. Pick up the frog legs. Nom that shit. No, eat them. Who cares? It was delicious and you know it. And just bounce around. Oh, yes, rope. And a trap. Let's take this. Let's make a torch. Guess that way some grass. I didn't mean to do that. No. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. I didn't mean to do that. Let's nom you. No. Let's eat these guys. Up this rope. Hell yes. Thank you, Mrs. Skeleton. This, I don't need these green caps. Let's hit the trap. And onward. Onward, Charles. Alright, how much have I explored? Good God, this place is huge. Alright, that's enough for another garland. I'm gonna eat this one, but it wouldn't quite let me do it. What's that sound? Huh. So signal strength low, but yay, reeds. Awesome. Where's my torch? I need to drop something. Pick the reeds. Not much that I can use them right now, but I don't like that sound. I'm just gonna chill here, you know? Sitting with my hat, enjoying the breeze. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, okay, this is getting boring. Oh my God. I am not entertaining. What the No. You stay the fuck away from me. Oh, please. Oh, God, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. The urn is on. Oh, my God. Successful urn is successful. Will you eat this? Are you good? Oh. Well, shit. I'm just gonna set this trap here. It's low anyway. Oh goodness, that's a tier 2 den. I have no meat, and I can't kill a pigman right now. Let's check this. Ooh, medium, we got medium. Alright, herm heads, that means these guys are strong. They busted up a lot of this area. Wait. Wait a minute. Aw, shit. Are you kidding me right now? Yeah, what? I didn't even use the right weapon. I don't need the right weapon. I'm just gonna heal myself up. I'm gonna make a real weapon now. Oh, I can't. I haven't unlocked it. Bloody hell, are you kidding me? There is an easy way to take care of this, though. Looks like the easiest thing I can do right now is just... I don't think, if I give the pigs monster meat, they're gonna kill me. There's just no ifs, ands, or buts about it. They will turn evil. I don't know if it lasts for however long it will, but I do know for the fact that if I give them the bad meat, it hurts them, and they become werepigs. I almost want to try it, though. I need an army. If I don't get an army, I'm screwed, and I have no way of getting meat. So I could risk the were... I'm going to risk a werepig. Please don't go werepig on me. Yes! Holy shit, yes. Yes, thank you. Please come with me, Mr. Piggy. I'm coming back for you, Piggy. Which way do I need to go? Yep, this is the way. I took a lot of damage. I might actually keep this hat on. Keep this. I will actually keep the garland on, and hopefully this other guy doesn't become a werepiggy. Sir, werepig. Yes, eat this. Come with me. Yes, me friend, come. Come. We have killing to do. We have killing to do, Sir Piggletons. Son of a bitch. Well, I'm screwed. Are you kidding? How many fuckers are there? Oh my god, there's so many of them. Come on. I gotta kite you. Piggleton, help! Piggleton! Piggleton, do work! Holy shit, there's so many of them! Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh god, I'm so fucked. Yes, help me, Piggletons. Piggletons, if you want to eat it, dude, nom the shit out of it, dude. I am all for you nomming that crap. Okay, it's looking like we need to make a science machine to at least get the gear to survive these guys. If we make this, I can capture bees. Jesus, how many friggin' spiders are there? There's got to be an easy way to kill spiders. There has to be an easy way. Oh, there's got to be a way. If I could get a tentacle bat, I'd be set. I need to make a... I need to find an area with a rock, and that's all the way the fuck down there. God damn it. I can't even make anything to survive. If I could get meat, I can get them. At the same time, it's... You come here. You quit the f- you. I got myself up to a decent status, and I'm gonna die. Damn it. Alright. Well, it's looking like what I need to do now is... I can either risk the urn. I could do it. I could risk it. Or I could gather monster meat off them, get an army of piggies, and go do work. Right, I'm actually going to make a grass suit right now. That should help a lot. So that'll keep me alive for a little bit. Not enough, but it will keep me alive. And that's what we need right now. Let's grab the... Alright, it is officially nighttime. Ah, Jesus, there's too fucking many of them. Really? How does that not hurt them? The soak is good. De Niro. Awesome name, dude. Damn. Come, Sir Piggletons. Your work, Pickletons. Jesus, I can't light them, can I? I can't light it. God, if I could just light it on fire, be set. Shit. What's up, Pickletons? Hello, Graham. Yes, Graham. Fantastic. Thank you. You go kill now. I'm gonna go steal your shit. Because I love you. No, remember, piggies, I'm doing this because I love you. And you were going to help me to victory. And I am a lot of crap. Who are you? Hello, Porky. Porky, what you got? I got yummy food. Yes, I is good. Where are your piggy friends? Hello, piggy friend. Come with me, piggy friendies. If I could find a way to get rocks. I need rocks. And there's two fucking rocks. Damn it, really? I need it to make a science machine. I need one piece of gold, and I'm set, and I need the rocks. Hey, Graham, what's up, buddy? You gonna help? Dude, I fed you. That ain't cool. That's not cool, my friend. Come, Porky. Get him, guys. Get him. Yeah, you follow. That's fantastic. Good job, Pickletons. Pickleton Esquire the Third. Got a bit more, guys. Hello, everybody. Sorry about that minor mix-up. I know I've been kind of absent-minded today, but I managed to get past the spiders. We, unfortunately, had to sacrifice Pickleton, so I'm going to jump back in. I have to play in windowed mode in order to get it to play, and I spazzed during the fight, and I accidentally opened up one of my games, and yeah. Which way was I going? Okay, there's a rock. I'm going to... Before I do anything... Aha! Found it. Wait. That's not the portal. That's a piece of something. Oh, whatever. I got a rock at least. Let's pick up a ring thing. Okay, what was the purpose of that? So, wait a minute. It's not here? I came all the way over here for nothing. Are you kidding right now? Wow. Just... I came all this way for a ring. I don't even does anything. Ah, shit. Got the nugget and run. Damn it. Oh, not my axe. Come on. Stop taking my axe, you. Yeah, let's be off. That's beautiful. I cannot believe I ran through all those spiders, sacrificed Sir Pigleton. He has been knighted, by the way. He is now Sir Pigleton. Sir Pigleton, you will not be forgotten. Oh, no. This is a good sign. Wait, it got medium, but that area is closed off. There's nothing over there. Unless, can I walk around this way? I don't know, but it's getting medium, so. Please don't tell me it's over there. I'm low on food. Ah, bloody hell. Fuck you, spiders. Hate you damn things. Yeah. Keep chasing after me, assholes. I need food. Wait, what? That makes no sense. There's nothing over here. Oh god, I've got no food. I'm on everything. Crap, I need to pick up these rocks. Let's see, I've got no food. Oh, hello. This could be good. Grass is nice. Oh yeah. We're nomming the crap out of these. Nom 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 nom. Pick it up and eat it. Oh yeah. I don't know if I'm supposed to collect... Am I supposed to collect these pieces or something? I thought I was just supposed to find another portal. I really don't hope I'm supposed to, like, find 5 or 6 pieces of this stuff and then put it together. Also, it's... Oh, really? Killer bees? Shit. It's an easy way to kill them, and it's light something on fire, but I don't know if the bush is going to work against them. So, I could do that. Ah, shit. Nope, doesn't work. Oh, you've got to be kidding me right now. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't care. Oh, that's just fucking beautiful. And I don't have enough wood to make a fire. That is literally just amazing. Max doing. Maybe I can do this in time. Can I do it? Yes, I can. Awesome. That, please, and you will eat that. Thank you. And we will make a campfire now. Carrot, yes, perfect. Nom that carrot, dude. Awesome. More carrots, thank you. Thank you, game. Very much appreciated. Yes, okay, that's beautiful. Can you eat it, please? Eat it. Oh my god, I hate these fucking things. Get, no, stop. Pick up the ash. Eat the goddamn carrots. Thank you. Much obliged, sir. Fuck, that gets annoying after all. Alright, sit on strength this high. We're gonna keep picking flowers, try to get our health back up. And hopefully we can find a portal or something nearby. Wow, extremely high, really? Here's... Ooh, hello. Well, something good. A metal potato thing. Oh, here's a shovel and here's a farm. That automatically is just win. The hell is this? Reminds me of my mother. Okay, well, let's get our health and stuff back up. Put some carrots. I don't have any seeds on me, and I haven't seen any birds, so that's gonna be another problem. Can I pick up the basic farm? I wonder if I could do that. That'd be kind of cool. I don't know if I need this, though. Can I? What do I want to draw? I don't think I really need papyrus. That's not really anything I need. Huh. Oh, good. Seeds. Plant those there. Hopefully that helps grow. Oh, I dropped my manure too. If I would have kept my manure, I could have lit it. I could have had it going. So this is going to be a big video, just to make up for the fact that I didn't upload. I'm getting kind of excited. I'm doing pretty good. I wonder what this is, though. Metal potato thing. I gotta stop doing that. How delightfully inorganic. I don't know why I'm collecting these human pieces, and I don't know what I'm doing. I should have looked into this more. Really happy I found that farm, though. If I ever get really desperate, I can just run up here and get some food when I need it. Like, I think when I end this video, I will go and look up how to find whatever it is. I got a lot of silk and other items. If I can make a science machine, I'm set. I just need to find a good spot to make it. Wow, this map is fucking massive. Okay, there's a farm there. I went past this area right here to get down here, which is going to get more stuff. There's this whole area. I'm going to go up this area. Before I do anything, though. Now, you fuck off, bees. Hate bees so goddamn much. Don't know why, I legitimately hate bees. And I'm over capacity. Well, shit. Let's get this damn hat. I can't eat the fucking thing. Oh god, no. Get rid of that. We need logs. So long, it's long. Sorry. I can't sing. But if anybody gets that reference, then I will buy you a cookie and mail it to you. Or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out. You son of a bitch. Ah! Oh. Fuck. Ah. Okay, there's evil flowers. That's a good sign. At least it's usually a good sign. Granted, the hundreds of fucking killer bees is not. I hate fucking bees. I hate you so much. Fun fact, I'm not sure if I told anyone in any of my videos, but the reason I live in Mississippi right now is, in fact, because of killer bees. I had an option to move here or Texas and I think New Mexico. I can't remember. But I basically said, fuck New Mexico and Texas because they were currently under invasion from killer bees. When I saw half the damn country covered in bees, I said, fuck that shit, we're going to Mississippi. I did not give my father the option to go anywhere else. I said, fuck it, we're going to Mississippi. I don't care. I will walk there and live there myself if I have to. Because, yeah, I don't do bees. Well, it looks like we're going the right way. I'm seeing a lot of evil flowers. Oh, getting a hit. Ow. Close to something, damn. I guess blue is actually good. I was wrong in my assumption. I thought blue was bad. Getting my health up thanks to these flowers. Ooh, looks like we found something good. I think we found it. Shit. I cannot fight a bishop right now. Oh, shit. Oh, good God. Can I put anything on the pedestal? Let me see if I can do that. Okay, yeah, that's what I gotta do. Okay. You fuck, leave me the hell alone, you ass munches. Okay, well, we figured out what to do. Turns out we have to find a certain... No, don't light. Do not light. Yeah, well, first of all, I need to get my damn health back up. Run around, find all the pieces, make the portal, and move on to the next zone. So, we need to hunt a ton of these, make the alchemy machine, and get myself actually outfitted to fight. Because if I get my health high enough, I can probably take out those bishops and get some really, really good items that are desperately needed. Thank you, Carrot. You are delicious, and I love you. I'm gonna build a campfire. Oh, man. Well, I guess, you know, you learn something new every day. Well, that was fantastic. I needed that light. Okay, well... I hear something, and it doesn't sound good. Aw, shit! Fuck it, I'm done, I give up. No, stop. Oh, man. Ah, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me right now? I'm gonna die from fucking frogs, are you kidding me? Fuck off! Jesus. Do I get my damn health if I get destroyed by a fucking frog? Alright, jeez, I'll leave. Fucking rude, man. What's this? Uh-huh. Yes. Oh, God, yes. That is a touchstone. This means if I die, this will resurrect me at this spot. Yes. That's an amazing find. And you can't go wrong with twigs and grass. I'm half tempted to eat these carrots to burn through them because I need the health, but right now I need to hold on to some food because that was looking to be a problem a little bit back there too. Some grass. I'm focusing so hard on just surviving and just getting my health back up and getting myself killed. What I need to do is make an alchemy machine and a science machine and just go to town, but I'm not worried about it right now and I don't know why. That was the stupidest thing I could have done, was go up to that and risk a killer bee. But you know what, let's do that. Let's go ahead and make the science machine right now. It's right here, I don't care. I should make it down here. Well, not there, it's because we found that. Whoa, this map is huge. Good God. We should make it near the farm so I could easily go back and do that, but I don't have any reliable sources of manure except for the piggies. And I don't think there's a reliable spot to go around them. So they're kind of SOL where they're at. Let's build the science machine. Stock up on some wood. And let's make some items and get my ass on the right track. We need to load up on logs because we need to desperately make a log suit and a spear. That is going to be the first top priority items I make. Log suit and a spear will keep my health high. And that is something I really need. I never thought I'd see the day when my health and everything else is what I need to get up. That's a snowbird, isn't it? That's bad. That's a snowbird. So I can make farms and all sorts of stuff. We need a spear and a log suit. Pick. Thank you. Get rid of the grass suit. Aw, yeah. Wait a second. I think I actually have enough silk to make a beekeeper hat. Probably doubtful, but... Do I have enough? I do! But I need an alchemy engine. That's fucking wonderful. I could make a straw hat. I don't know if that gives you any protection. Probably more than a garland, but... Let's load up on this real quick. I will make a straw hat, I think. That's a lot of grass. Bush hat, feather hat, beekeeper hat. Top hat. That's fantastic. What I wish I could make is a football helmet. Do they even have the football helmet in the game anymore? I think we took it out. Well, it looks like our next priority is making a beekeeper hat. That's going to keep us alive a lot longer as well. Strength low. More, come on, really? More fucking rain? As much as I love the rain, really? Now that I realize that the rain can pick up frogs that I was unaware of. Garland's burning out. I should make another one. I love the sound it makes, though. This is gonna be a super, super episode. I wish those restored health. Those actually hurt your health. It is a shame. Because if mushroom... You figured a green mushroom would be good for your health. Nope. It's very bad. Don't you need a beehive, huh? And send your fucking killer bees on me? Well, I'm getting bad signals, so... I'm not gonna eat these just yet. I don't wanna waste it. Oh, God. More fucking killer bees. There's a whole section over here I haven't explored. Let's go up there. I hate these fucking bees. And you can't eat evil flowers for health either. They will drain sanity and health when you're nearby, so you definitely don't want to mess with them. It's best that you move on and find something better. Oh, you got a hit. Good, that's another item. If my memory serves me correctly, I believe there are 5 items you need to find to build a portal to move on to the next area. Wow, really? Huh. This isn't a swamp, is it? I've never seen anything like this before, so I'm kind of scared. I should have made a bug net. I don't see it. Wait, are you serious? I really don't want to fuck with it. I do want to fuck with it. I want to kill it, is what I want to do. Can I safely make a... Yeah, okay. That's good. Hopefully they don't notice me, and I am safe here. What the hell? Oh, God, no. It is not snowing. Well, this run's over. I knew I should have made earmuffs. Damn it. Well, I can tell you this run's over. I'm going to go ahead and end the video here because I'm getting frustrated. And, yeah, would y'all like me to continue this? I can tell you right now, I'm probably just going to keep dying. So, if you'd like, I can cut this series off and start another game or something. Because with the freaking snow coming, I have to find the parts really quickly or die. There's no other alternative. Of course, that's gonna throw me off too. Look at the size of this map. It's huge, and I gotta find 3 more parts. And I'm terrible. So, I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks everybody for watching. And, yeah, please let me know if you want me to continue. I want to finish adventure mode. I'm going to do it eventually, but I don't know if you want to watch me die that many times. If you do, then I'll continue. I don't mind doing it, but I'm not going to lie. It is a bit frustrating when stuff like this happens, so. Spoiled food is still food. And it works. But yeah, I'm going to head to the grave. Welcome to town, everyone.